Welcome to the Queen of Victorian Bed and Breakfast. I'm Nancy, the proprietor, and I've been doing this for about 15 years and can't tell you how much I've enjoyed every one of my guests. We have three large guest rooms in the Queen offering various amenities from a slipper tub in Anne's room to a massage jet shower in Nanny's attic and a wonderful fireplace in the turret in the governor's suite where you can sit and enjoy a glass of wine with your loved one or just a good book if that's what you've brought with you. We also have a large apartment with one bedroom, a two bedroom house, and a three bedroom house for our extended stay guests, making an ideal place to bring your family to stay. The Queen is located in a beautiful historic district with lovely homes and a very quiet residential area, but easy walking distance to fine restaurants and very unique shops. It's an ideal place for young couples, corporate guests who want to be close to I-99, Interstate 80, Penn State University, or one of our most popular tourist attractions, Penn's Cave, which is only a few minutes away. But we invite you to come and enjoy our amenities any time of the year. Even in the wintertime, it's magical in front of the fireplace, and in the summer, the gardens are beautiful from curb to curb, and many of the herbs and flowers are used for our breakfast, along with the fresh honey from the hives in the backyard. One of the things, besides our wonderful comfy sheets in the bedrooms, that guests enjoy most when they stay with us is breakfast. It's served in a formal sit-down setting in the dining room. With fine china and crystal. Our breakfast might include eggs benedict, creme brulee French toast made with our own homemade French bread, and in the summertime, we'll pile those waffles high with whipped cream and lots of fresh raspberries from our raspberry patch in the backyard. Breakfast is available and included in your stay with any of the regular guest rooms or the maid's quarters if you're here on a daily stay. But if you're here on an extended stay, then you get to make your own breakfast at your leisure and at your convenience in your very own kitchen in either of the guest houses or the maid's quarters. After exploring the common areas and playing the player piano,
we'll give Liberace a run for his money.
On the Victrola. Some of the other fun things that we have.
How many year old 3D technology?
Welcome to Anne's room. Anne was the original owner of the house, and this was her master bedroom suite. Anne was a widow, so we assume there never would have been a man in this room. But it's a very lovely, romantic room, and sometimes the first choice of gentlemen who are looking for that perfect place to spend their wedding night, or perhaps make a proposal to the very special woman in their life. The bed is quite luxurious, and you'll just kind of melt when you fall into it. In fact, we challenge you to find the pea under the mattress. Behind this wonderful Victorian dressing screen is the lovely surprise of a slipper tub, and it's awesome for a nice long hot soak. We provide the lavender bubble bath and bath salts, and for the gentlemen, we have some Epsom salts because they don't like to smell too pretty in the morning. If you've never soaked in Epsom salts, you can't imagine how good it feels to be relaxed when you crawl into this nice, luxurious bed. Most of our accommodations will accept children and pets, so feel free to bring the whole family. We hope you've enjoyed your stay at the Queen, and hopefully you'll come back again sometime. Remember, we're in the middle of nowhere and halfway between everywhere, so it's a great place to meet your friends and enjoy some relaxation and time on the front porch swing or sitting by the waterfall in the gardens in the backyard. No matter where you are, it's peaceful, quiet, and a pleasant place to relax.